Okay, from my point of view, this has to be the manager of the happiness in the company. It's in some companies hiring a person in this position, everybody should be happy in this company. But if you don't have a manager of the happiness or the CEO of the happiness or something like this, so everybody in the company is responsible for the happiness, not only the CEO, not the CTO, not the CEO, but every person should be accounted in this responsibility of the happiness of the company.
In my opinion, again, it really depends. Probably the person or the people who are in constant contact of the team member, because in some companies, a CEO or CFO, any C-level position, they don't work day to day with the team, and basically, if the CEO is doing a good job, they might don't even communicate with the team that often. So basically, probably the happiness goes to the direct managers of the small teams, then their managers and above. So it's really a team effort, and it's really one of the very good question. I'm not sure if there is a one good answer for this, but it's really you need to find the balance between the good team, the good managers, and try to keep the good vibes into the team.
If I may add something, I think it's this is by the person who is in charge of setting up the team and of managing the team. In different organizations, in different structures, in different cases, this person can have different roles with different names, such as team lead, CTO, CEO, HR manager, happiness manager maybe as well. But I think it's the responsibility of the person who is in charge of the specific team or the specific or maybe of the whole set of teams.
Okay. What I think about this is that leadership, or it doesn't matter how we call this person, set the tone, but from there on, each person is also responsible for that to be happy. Just the leadership is, I said, it doesn't matter whether it's project manager, team lead, manager, CTO, or whatsoever, or the CEO of the company. They set the tone. From there on, everyone in the company is responsible, because sometimes it doesn't matter how much effort you put, there could be someone who is not satisfied and who cannot be. So it's responsible to each person inside to say how he feels, what he likes, what he dislikes, and to be part of this happiness and this environment.